the fighting game leaderboards. Out of all the fighting games in the world, there's always a leaderboard that signifies and shows who really is the best. But in other players' mentality, it's to show them who stands on the top alone and who reigns as the number one player in the world, including the big three fighting games, Tekken and Mortal Kombat. And both those games has the best characters and the best players in the world, managed by character points and rank points. But in Marvel vs. Capcom 3, it's split into two different things based on regions, Europe and Asia. But I'm not talking about those. I'm talking about which one really stands at the number one player in the world. And that answer is going to be answered right now. Hey guys, Super Saiyan 30 here, give you guys episode 3 of Cosmic Hunt. And today's episode, I am going to be playing against the number one ranked player in the world in the Marvel vs. Capcom 3 leaderboards. And his name is Pandas5995. So I've heard some rumors about Pandas through other top players that are also in the leaderboards. Some say that he cheated his way to the top by using Galactus. Some say that he played the game normally. I don't know. Don't ask me questions. All I know is he plays three characters, a dangerous blue coat top tier, Captain America, a really respectable person in the community, and of course, the most brain-dead heavyweight of all Marvel vs. Capcom history, alongside of Juggernaut, this bitch.
Impact pulse! Impact pulse! KO! Player 2 wins!
My presence wasn't even required. Wrong was just to get you.
Live and let die! Fight!
Take this! Here comes Spidey! Now, I'm motivated.